Welcome to Talkshows with Tim. I'm your host, Tim. Today, we have a very special guest coming on. He has a TV show that, and here's a hint, it rhymes with Boonie Brains. And I would like to introduce you to Bugs Bunny. What's up, Doc? So, what's your favorite food?
Carrots, carrot cake, carrot ice cream, and baby carrot.
Okay. Do you like to chase any animals?
Only if it's my girlfriend.
Okay. That's all bunnies do.
Hey, Doc!
What?
Do you have any carrots?
Yeah, I'll go get them. Here you go.
Thanks. They all?
Yep,
thought so.
That one?
No.
Okay.
Are you gonna ask more questions or are you just gonna watch me eat cat?
Ask more questions, I guess. What's your favorite game?
Run for the carrots.
Okay. I have no idea what that game is, but okay. You like carrots?
More than anything else.
So you don't like carrot cake? You don't like baby carrots?
Anything with carrots I love.
What about carrot Bugs Bunny?
That's not even a thing, dude.
Would you eat that?
No, because then I'd be eating myself. You got that one, dude?
Yeah. How old are you?
Then just ask the little bunny how old it is.
I'm the heir too? Like, there's a big mistake. What is that bunny doing?
Nothing. You've always been this way.
Well, my bad. Well, this segment is a little, so what you want to do? Okay, never mind. Okay. So let's just head to the next segment. Ready?
Whatever.
Thank you, Tim. We've got screaming mountains in this area. It's raining hippos in this area. It is raining. Titanic's in Florida.
Florida.
Yeah, Florida. Titanic's in Titanic Land. Screaming Mountain Goats. Right here we've got it's raining baby dolls. It's raining, hippos right here. So I'm sure one of those couldn't hit soon. It ain't hitting soon, cause that is a good thing. It ain't hitting soon. So yeah, we've got hippos right here. That was a hippo. Everybody. This is gonna be the end of my world. It's gonna be the end.
Save yourselves! Save yourselves!
I live in Canada. Yeah. What are you hiding? Oh yeah, the surprise. There you go. I love surprises. Performing hot dogs performed by the Wiener Dogs.
The Wiener Dogs!
Hot dogs! Meet you! Catch us with mustard! It's really kind of cool! Because it was stapled to the first monkey. Knock, knock. Who's there? lettuce.
Mama stool.
Let us in. It's cold out here.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Interrupting cow.
I came in the waiting room and I looked at one of the things. I was just like, ooh, that's not normal. Then I looked in a different one and there was this kid. He said to the doctor, "Doctor, last night I dreamed that I ate a really big marshmallow." And the doctor said, "What's so bad about that, old boss?" And the doctor said, no, I mean the kid said. Kid said,
"When I woke up, my pillow was gone."
Oh, wow. This table is way too tight. Ah, that's better. Let's see some other jokes. Well, time to end the segment. Wow.
What do you think? Yep, that pineapple was delicious.
Wait, you ate the whole pineapple?
Yeah, I have a big appetite. A rabbit's gotta eat these days.
Well, you gotta say goodbye.
But I was having so much fun. You know those carrots, those bananas, those pineapples?
Okay. Bye bye. We'll see you next time on Talkshows with Timmy.
Yep.
Bye-bye. First
thing
you said, bye.
Bye! No, wait!
Like, comment, and subscribe for more videos like this one from Tim Plus 2.